time I was a little... Yeah, that's what happened. Let's just fast forward, or rewind, I guess. Alright, this story takes place a long time ago, like in the second grade, third grade, around those. And so, this story is gonna be a little bit, different. Yeah, it's gonna be very, very different. So yeah, I'm gonna do this a while, like a little bit, this before this video begins. Yeah, I forgot to do that. It's gonna be just depending if I have no good games to play today. I might do this again. Yeah, depending if this gets views. And if this doesn't take anything good, if this is not good, well, just back to playing Roblox. Hey, get back to the story. Alright, where was I? I don't have a script, but I'll do it anyway. Alright, this story takes place in third grade, blah, blah, blah. Yes. So, I don't remember my age, but just stick with me as a second grader. Don't know how to draw a small bread, which is, imagine a small bread, I guess. And I used to be a big jerk, or not that nice back then. Because I'd always make, okay, it's maybe because it's this kid. This is how it began. He started it. I just made fun of him because he got annoying. Yeah, that's the only reason. And let's just do this. Yeah, so the kid in this story, we're just going to call him Ned, I guess. I mean, we really don't know why Ned is this rip, but he played sports, was very athletic, very big of a jerk, I guess. And then there's me. Tiny bread. Oh, and no, I am not. No, I'm not a bad person now. I'm nicer nowadays. I don't insult people. I don't make fun of people. I just keep my inner thoughts to myself. That's what everyone should do. Still, just be nice. That's all I have to say right now. So yeah, I just don't mess around with that kid. We're friends right now, so don't worry. It's all good. It's all good now. It's all good. It's very good. Very good. Very good. It's fine. It's fine. We're friends. Well, some more friends. I was literally nothing compared to this guy. I would have annoyed this guy, and this dude would just obtain me. This dude could have gone loose any moment. This dude would destroy me. Next thing you know, this dude would be dancing in my grave. Literally my funeral. Inside, I knew it'd be wrong. One day, I might get in trouble and get in serious problems. But I knew it was time to stop. But I didn't. It's me, Brad, making the terrible choices for a future content video, I guess. No, it was in the morning. I just walked down the hallway, and all of a sudden, I see Ned. Freaking Ned walks up to me. And just pushes me, I guess, and just runs away, I guess. Good job, Ned. Smart move, I said. So afterwards, I asked him in the cafeteria on lunch, and I just asked him, hey, yo, why you push me? It was just random. And he was like, I don't know, just felt like it. And that annoyed me, so we started a fight. So it began, the war with Brad and Ned. Who would win? In real life, it was like an anime. First out, it was Brad who would attack. Next thing you know, it was Ned who started a sucker punch. Oh no, Brad just got attacked. But in real life, he was just, they were just trash talking. That's what happened. It started literally something like this.
No, it was because your mom's fat.
No, your mom's fat. Right. No, mega fat.
Maybe because if she would stop eating, she'd be one like a pig.
Look at you. You better take that back, huh?
Oh, you better take that back, huh?
Hey, what are you guys talking about? You guys playing Minecraft?
Oh, yeah, you know what I'm doing about
knock
it?
You out.
Oh, I'm killing you all. Yeah. Oh, right. Watch me. Right, look at your haircut.
You're ugly.
You don't look amazing.
Exactly. You got nothing to say.
What, you were going to say something?
Yeah, something to say.
I don't know what to say now.
Don't.
Oh, yeah, I pushed him. I pushed him down, and I think I pushed him way too hard. And then this Ned, decided to do something crazy with his brute strength. And this is what happened. Is this heaven? Am I flying? Is this truly experiencing? I see the light. Oh my god. This dude swung me and I went flying. I mean flying. You saw how far this was going. Oh my god. This dude. Oh, well, this guy just swung me. I went flying. That's what happened. Oh, my God. I forgot to mention that he was a soccer player. Now, imagine getting kicked.
In the batteries. This dude kicked me in the batteries. Over again. It was like, let's just say, an anchor falling on top of your man batteries. And on top of your man batteries. It's all that commotion. He's fine. Should I check on him? I mean, that's how kids play nowadays. I mean, if that'd be a waste of time just checking and just playing tag. I'm sure they're just playing. Yeah, let's just go check on them. Teacher comes over and checks on us, and she sees us, me, being kicked in the batteries. And then they sees Ned. Pretty much nothing. And the teacher comes over and says, "Why were you guys fighting?" And then started crying in front of the teacher, saying, "I was sorry. I'm sorry, they didn't mean to bully you, B. It was all prank, man. It was a prank. I was like, yo, what's up?" And then I was like, punched him like a joke, bro. You know how men do, like, you know. It was David, you didn't touch me. He wouldn't do it intentionally, mean. The reason I was crying is because no way in hell I was gonna get whooped with this thing. And when as soon as I get home, I did not want to get whooped, and me being grounded for the next 3 months, which is a lot for a kid, I did not want to do it, and I cried. So I tell the teacher, it was a prank, and it didn't work. So, moral of the story is, don't be a jerk, and subscribe if you're cool. Yeah, I don't do this nowadays. But anywho, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Watch till the end of the card if you're, yeah. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye. Alright, hold on. Oh, sorry guys. My mic, hold on. Alright, here we go. Behind the scenes, I guess, or an end card, if you guys are cool. So yeah, the whole video was all screenshots and stuff, and these were all quick memos. I had to, it was a story. I was supposed to be short, but apparently, it was longer than expected, apparently. But it was short. Most animators takes them a month, because, you know, my lousy potato drawing cannot actually draw, really. But until I get an animating tablet, then I'll manage to draw well. And as soon as I get a mic, because right now I'm using a headphone mic. And if you guys think if the audio is disturbing, then I'm re-editing everything. This is the third time doing this, and it's just annoying at that point. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed so much, very much. Hope you guys enjoyed. And yes, I hope you, yeah. Yeah, this is the end card. I'm not gonna do that bread dancing because it's getting annoying.